What's going on, everyone? Welcome back today, and today we're playing some Splatoon. And so the first time I actually did a video slash live stream on this was a live stream that I did earlier today, like literally just before I recorded this, but obviously this is probably gonna go up Monday or Sunday or whenever I feel like, but this is recorded on Saturday. So we're just kind of here in Splatoon, and we're gonna be grinding in some multiplayer. So yeah, we're gonna do a couple matches for you guys. I'm rocking with the NZAP 85. I'm gonna actually put on this new stuff that I got. It's, what's it give me? DL. I got cold blooded. What's that do? Decrease effectiveness of opponent point sensors and other items that reveal location. Oh, okay. And this, ink resistance, okay. I do like that one though. Whatever. We'll rock whatever we got from our live stream of Salmon Run. You know what? That actually looks pretty cool. Like, I kind of rate this outfit. It's pretty cool. I do like the shades, though. Like, I like the shades. And the shirt gave me Ninja Squid. And you know we need to be ninjas, right, guys? Right, because we're the stealthiest on YouTube. And if you're new here, make sure you join the Ninja Nation by clicking that subscribe button down below. Just to, like, throw that out there. Bro, I just got so many coins from Salmon Run right then. And actually, clarification. I'm level 9, but I started playing Wednesday, the day before Thanksgiving. I started playing this game. And basically became addicted, so like, I don't know if, like, people are stalking me through my TV or something, because, like, every time I complain about something in a video game, it, like, usually gets fixed, you know, unless it's a really big video game. So, like, literally, I was playing this yesterday, and I was like, bro, I wish they would make it where you could change guns between matches, and you don't have to, like, go out, go in. And they did. They did exactly that. Like, it was just so random that they fixed that. I don't know, a bunch of people have been complaining, but, like, as soon as I started complaining, they were like, oh, yeah. Obviously, they're probably, I have no idea who I am, but, like, you know, it just feels awesome when that happens. That's happened to me a couple times before, where, like, I feel like I start a trend on some TV show or something. Because I used to watch cartoons a lot, and all those cartoons started, like, having quirky characters say, I like pie. Like, I was the original, man. I used to say I like pie all the time, man. Yes. Like, some of my friends, I'll just, like, one day, like, just calling people I know video, and it'll be, like, just calling people, and I'll call some people and be like, hey, remember third grade? Remember I used to say I like pie, like, all the time? And they'll be like, yeah, I remember that, we had a pie party. I'll be like, yeah, sweet. I'm doing a video, and I was calling people, see if they remembered that. I don't know. Kind of weird little thing there. Yeah, and then like the cartoons I started watching, they all started using like some weird character, quirky character, you know, like usually the humorous character to, or the humorous characters to portray the fact that they really like pie. I was like, yeah, bro, I'm down, I love pie. Bro, I just got splatted with that. Oh, he got the splatter shot, alright. And again, this NZAP is not for PvP purposes at, like, whatsoever, man. I will just get destroyed if I start doing, yeah, he's got the aerospray, of course. I will get destroyed if I go into battle with this. This is for coverage, basically. Its attack stat sucks. It's actually bad for attacking. It's really good for coverage. Bruh. I've actually gotten 2 kills with it, but it was like earlier today. And we're getting pushed back so hard right now. I think we lost. The only thing I don't like about Salmon Run is that my pay gets cut. I'm like, no, I work so hard. I can't help that my teammates are trash. Or that I just get put with playing with a friend and then we get put in the lobby with 2 other people that like leave instantly. Like, we can't hold down the fort. 'Cause, you know, know, you get those random weapons, and I'm like, no, not the blaster. I was like, I want my squiffer wet jet. Yo, I actually just got a kill right there. Actually, I'm not even sure if that was me. It's probably not me. They wrecked us so bad. Yeah, 90% coverage though, 91.2% of the map, complete coverage. I don't know if it showed that I got a kill or not. Oh man, I should put change of gear. Also, guys, I think I'm gonna upload this probably Sunday. And when I do, I'm gonna say later today we are going to, like, the day this video goes up, we will be starting our Wonder Log because I've been trying to shiny hunt and I'm actually shiny hunting right now. And if I don't get it in this video, or if I don't get it after the video, like before I like fall asleep and wake up and then do my let's play, then we'll just have to roll without the shiny starter until we get to the breeding area, and then we'll take a break from the let's play and we will just like spam breeding. We'll probably do some live streams on just breeding, like shiny hunting for Litten that way, and like on the side I'll also be shiny hunting the Litten on my other account as well. But yeah, I'm like shiny hunting with 2DSs right now and I have had no luck like whatsoever. Like, I'm usually like, I keep saying that Sun and Moon pampered me so much, well, you know, at least in the beginning, because like I never shiny hunted before Sun and Moon. Like, my first shiny was Black and White Pat Rat, random encounter, just right in the first round. I had no idea what shinies were or anything, but you know, good thing I caught it. I was like, oh, I'm gonna catch the first Pokemon I see. Happened to be shiny, okay. That's a weird looking Pat Rat. That's probably the exact words I said. That's a weird looking Pat Rat. Stop with your bombs. Stop it. Oh wait, I have the not good PvP gun. But yeah, if we don't get it, we'll just have to, I guess, shiny hunt for it. But we'll probably use the breeding method because that's probably a lot easier than doing some other stuff. And also, I'm really eager to play through Pokemon Ultra Sun and Moon. Like, it's actually killing me to wait. Because I haven't played past the starter yet, like, not even my second copy. Second copy, I'm shiny hunting on both my copies at the same time. Still had no luck. I got my first copy the day it came out, and I got my second copy literally yesterday. By second copy, I mean Ultra Moon. I got Ultra Sun, and I got Ultra Moon. And the problem is, I was only gonna get one and then wait till Christmas, and then I was like, oh no, Yvette's Hole, the only reason I wanted to get the game! Because they can shiny hunt in the wormholes. And I was just like, bro, I need this. Ah, okay. Ink armor does not make you invincible. Note to self. Killed him. That's a new. That's a first. Alright, hopefully I covered some area on their side. It looks like they won. I mean, oh, they got some spots that are kinda, yeah, no. Got that even 30% coverage. Ugh. Dude, two W's. We can't end on a note. Alright. Forget the coverage. Let's just go for it. Let's change gear. Change weapon. I think we're gonna go with the roller. Executive decision, splat roller. 100%. We're going for it with the splat roller. I probably should buy the upgraded version, but I'm like, nah. Yeah. So we're gonna do one more match. Hopefully we can win it. If not, I'll go to the store and buy the umbrella and the better roller. Come on, guys. Sorry, I probably should have said something on. I was plugging in my 3DS. It was like dead. I'm gonna cover our like kind of home base. I don't know how I feel about these maps. So yeah, we're just trying to win it here, I guess. I do a lot of grind videos now. I guess these new maps are okay. I'm not like a Splatoon expert or anything. Literally just started the other day. I don't know if I said that in this video or not. I started the other day, so don't judge me on how noob I am. This is also good for coverage, but it's also good. Just splash down on his face. Splatoon songs, I rate them. I am a big fan of video game songs. And this, actually, that's my new top 10. Top 10 video game songs. There we go. You heard it here first, folks. If you watch all my videos, you heard it here first. Oh hey, I actually spotted someone randomly. Awesome. Let's just clean this up. Yeah, bro. The clean sweep, dude. Yeah, we straight up dominated them. No chance. Loses. So, yeah. Good thing we ended off with the win. We got the LL and then we took the W. Wait. What? Dude, they had the level 14 and the level 25. That just goes to show. We had the level 9, the level 8, the level 2, and level something else. And we pulled it off, dude. That shows that it's all about the skill and the weapon. Nothing about level, man. You still got the same amount of health. He's got cooler gear. OP gear that I want. But yeah, guys, that is gonna be it for this video here today. I'm trying to get all these paintings out of my face. If you did enjoy the video and you want to see more by me, make sure you leave a like down below and comment what you want to see next, basically. And if you're new here, hey, I'm Awesome Ninja, and make sure you subscribe to join the Ninja Nation. We are the stealthiest nation on the internet. And yeah, make sure, always make sure, stay stealthy. Ninja out. Smoke.